Hey guys, Mike McDonald here, just coming out of Minneapolis, Minnesota today, and just wanted to cover some MLM prospecting tips on how to overcome or handle when people are asking you, what is it, or what's your business all about? So the first thing you want to keep in mind when you are inviting people to see your opportunity or your product or business, you don't want to try and over-explain everything. A lot of times when people are new, they're excited, they don't really know what to say, so they just keep talking, and they verbally vomit all over their prospect, and they never really even come look at what they have to offer. So the biggest concept you want to keep in mind is less is more when you're inviting. So that might eliminate, you know, what is it to begin with in the first place. Another thing, overall principle you want to keep in mind, another MLM prospecting tip, is that you want to have people see your opportunity for what it really is. So if you try and, you know, over explain everything, people are going to prejudge your opportunity. They don't even want to check it out in the first place. So you just want them to see your opportunity for what it really is, and then they can make an educated decision from there, whether it's for them or not. But when you are inviting, if you do have that what is it thing come up, one thing you can do is say something like, you know what, it's big. You know, there's several aspects to it, but man, it's big. I just want you to check it out. I'm excited about it. Might be for you, might not. Either way, it's cool. You know, so that's one option, saying it's big. You know, you could say something like, it's me. You know, what are you talking about? We've been friends for years. I'm coming over. Another thing you could say is, do I have enough credibility to get 30 minutes of your time or not? You know what, if you have friends that you've known for years, I would pretty much assume that they're going to say yes. And if they say no to that, you should probably delete them from your phone. You know, they're probably not your friend to begin with. So do I have enough credibility to get, you know, 30 minutes of your time to tell you what I'm talking about or not? Another thing you could say is, you know what, it's 90% visual. It'd be like me trying to give you a haircut over the phone. You know, it wouldn't really work too well. So, you know, what's your schedule like? Take me like 15-20 minutes to go over it with you, and we can go from there. Another thing you can say is, you know what, there's several aspects to it, but I'd be happy to clear up some time and go over the details with you and see if you'd qualify. One concept you can keep in mind when you're you know, working on prospecting is that you're busy. You know, if you had a multi-million dollar business and you were head of expansion, you're probably going to have a lot going on. You're meeting with people all the time. You're doing a lot of things. You're busy. So you want to portray that. So you could say something like I just said earlier, you know, I could move some stuff around. I could clear up some time to be able to meet with you. Another thing you could say is, you know, I've got a bunch of different appointments. Let me see if I can move some stuff around and be able to fit you in. I might be able to do it like Thursday afternoon. What does that look like for you? So again, just set the appointment. Another thing you could use is like fear of loss and takeaways. So you could say something like, you know what, I couldn't guarantee anything, but I can maybe get you a chance where I could get a hold of some of the people that head up expansion and see if they, you know, see what I can do for you. So again, you want to have that posture like you're doing them a favor by showing your opportunity to them. So by head of expansion, that could be, you know, somebody that you're working with in the area. It could be your upline, could be a friend that you work with in the business. It doesn't really matter. It's just how you edify that expert at that point. So, you know, I could move some stuff around, get you a chance to meet with some of the people that head up expansion in the area. Boom, set your appointment. Another thing you could say is, you know what, I couldn't guarantee anything, but I could go over the details with you to see if you'd qualify. So qualify is another big word because, again, it's creating that fear of loss with people. So you could say something like, I can't guarantee you'd qualify for what we're looking for. But kind of like I said, it'd take me 15-25 minutes to go over it with you to see if you would qualify. So if you're using that, it kind of puts you back in control where you're not going to have to explain everything. You just tell it like it is. You know, it's going to take me 15 minutes to go over it and see if you qualify. You know, it might be for you, it might not. Either way, it's cool. But yeah, that's how we got to do it. You know, if you were in charge of a multi-million dollar business, you wouldn't sit and try and explain, you know, every little detail to the person that you're recruiting for, you know, your vice presidency. You know, it's like, you'd just be like, here's the process, here's how we're doing it, boom, that's it. So, you know, that's some different tips and keys you want to keep in mind, and maybe some ways that you can overcome what is it when people ask you that when you're inviting for your, you know, multi-level, your network marketing opportunity. But if you guys found value in this video, please like, comment, share. You can subscribe to my channel. I'm also on Facebook at facebook.com/breakinglimitssuccesscoaching. I'm at Twitter at MikeMacDirect. Or you can shoot me an email if you want me to answer a question, cover a different topic on an upcoming video. It's at my, or it's MikeMacDirect@gmail.com. And then if you are in network marketing, maybe you're struggling to, you know, develop leads, you want to build your business online, or you just want to learn some prospecting tips from a professional, you can click on the link in the description below for a free training on some different prospecting tools and tips on how you can become successful in your network marketing business. But definitely appreciate everybody's time, and we'll look forward to talking with you soon.